Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are the Bendigo Southeast College Stage Band. And that was Hog Squillin' Rip Snortin'. Good afternoon barbecue music right there for you. As the kids get ready, our next song is, I would say it's dedicated to my ex-wife. It's called High Maintenance. Woo! Got some solos from the kids over here. First solo is going to be Sophia. Next, we got Jack on the piano. Devlin on the tenor sax. And Mr. Ben Willens on the alto. We all set? High Maintenance. Also, Mr. Kane Watts right there on the drums on the end. Every now and again, it comes a special treat. You teach kids who go above and beyond. In this group here, we've got the motivated, the dedicated, and the hardworking. And we're going to welcome to the stage. Put your hands together for Miss Erin Mannix. She's going to treat us with a little Michael Bublé classic.
Yeah, so we're going to be performing Feeling Good. This is one of our songs we performed at Generations in Jazz, and we got fourth place, I think. Yep, and we did pretty good, so hopefully you enjoy it.
It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new day.
next is The Chicken.
Saxophone. Mr. Tom Noble, let's get that baritone sax. Let's see what our bass fans has to say. Chicken. Next, we're gonna put your hands together. Welcome back, the wonderful, the talented, the homegrown Miss Erin Maddox, on the direction of Mr. Chris Blackshaw.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
Put your hands together for Mr. Jack Beal on piano. How fantastic was that? This is Peter Gunn, the theme from the Blues Brothers. And Mr. Kane Watts on the drum set. How about that? Not bad for some teenagers hanging out in the summer here. Woo! Fantastic. Our next selection is Sissy Strut. We've got a special treat for you in this. We've got a brother versus brother solo duel here. Mr. Kane Watts on the drums, Mr. Sammy Watts on the bass. These boys are going off to Melbourne next year. They put in so much work down here in Bendigo. They've been selected in the College of Performing Arts down there, Victorian College of Performing Arts. Fantastic high school down there, and absolutely going to miss them, but we wish them all the best. So.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have to do our final number here. We're going to do a little Earth, Wind, and Fire medley, commonly known as EWF. Just pop quiz there, just testing them, my teacher thing. All right, Earth, Wind, and Fire medley, see if you can pick out the songs. Girls, feel free to go grab a guy and do some disco for us, a little funky music here. That's right. I want to see everyone up and moving and grooving. That's what we're about to. All right, kids, we all ready to go?
Yeah.
Welcome to 2016! Thank you very much.